Hey guys, this is Captain Jack Sparo, and welcome back to Revenge of the Sea Team.
Hi.
What? You just walked right in front of my camera.
I'm sorry.
You're here with me, Captain Jack Sparo, and Anime Chick. I need to come up with a shorter name from you. I think I'm just going to call you Chick. MeChick. You're not Anna. You're just MeChick. Yes. You are now MeChick. Hi, MeChick.
You're weird.
Anyways, so today's episode is gonna start off with probably the same thing that maybe
cows.
Huh?
Cows.
No. Oh, you got cow. You got aminals. Mhm. And I got slime trees.
I just don't have chickens.
Okay. Can't find them. Well, hey, come here. I got something for you. No. Come here.
I don't know if I trust you.
Come here.
Last time you gave me something, it was...
Come here.
What? What are those? What?
Don't place them on the base.
What is this?
These are like upgraded versions of chance blocks. They came in the standard chance cube mod.
No,
they're yours. No. Pick them up. Come on. All right. So we'll go off into the distance and open these just like last episode.
I don't want to.
If I find them, I will share them. You're welcome. All right, guys. So as you can see, Anime Chick has gotten herself a blaze form. We kind of hacksawed that because, well, she killed me to get the blaze form and the bat form.
I don't want to go into the Nether. I don't have armor.
Well, we're not going into the Nether yet. We're going to open these over here in the desert. So who goes first?
You do.
Me?
I want to see you die.
I don't want to go first.
It's your world.
You
created it.
Here. How can we do this? Here. I haven't done this. We will count how many torches are on that tower over there. I say 10.
See, I have a feeling you already know.
I don't know. Well, then let's do that one over there.
Which one?
That one.
That thing?
Yeah. And if that's the case, I say 4.
5.
5? Okay, so whoever's 5. Closest gets to pick who goes first.
It's raining.
And for some reason, guys, blaze are not affected by, rain.
I don't think there are any in here. There are none in here.
If that's the case, I got closer. Which means, guess who goes first?
Fine. You cheated.
I did not cheat. I swear I did not know what
you raided that building, though, so you would know.
Yeah, I raided that building, like, day one. This is, like, I don't even know what episode, 6?
Okay, so what do I do with this?
You place it on the ground, and then switch off of them and right-click it.
Mm.
You gotta get closer than that. There it goes.
I don't like this.
That reminds me of the golden egg. Remember the golden egg?
Yeah, but those are friendly.
You got a stick.
I got a stick. Those are friendly. Wait, it's a magical stick. It says it's a big stick.
Okay, it's my turn.
Sharpness. Is that 5? I think that's 5. Yeah, that's 5.
What do I get?
The golden eggs are friendly, though.
These can be good. Oh, really? Oh, that's not cool.
You died.
I what died because I tried to divide by diamonds.
What happens if I open it?
Open what?
The crafting table.
Nothing. There's nothing in the crafting table. It's the crafting table from the unstable ingot mod. I don't know what mod brings that to the... Where? Where did I die?
Where are you?
I'm in the wrong... I went towards the... I'm on the other side of the tower we tried to count torches in that... Well, there's no torches.
Good job.
Okay.
Hurry up, your XP is trying to attack me.
Well, get away from my XP. It's mine.
It's following me. Whoa.
Okay, go ahead and open yours.
Did I hit it?
No, it spins faster and elevates when you do.
Okay. There we go.
What are you doing way over there?
This thing scares me. Hurry up, it's get back. Oh!
You got one too.
Yeah, no. That wasn't cool.
And it's becoming nighttime. We can't stop just because it comes nighttime. Hurry up. Come back.
I'm working on it. Impatient one.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and just open a chance cube.
Wait. I'm like right here. I want to see you die again.
I shouldn't die from a chance cube, but it could happen.
It could happen.
You ready? I see you in the distance.
Go ahead.
I got a spawner and some bones.
Did I kill a zombie?
I got an ocelot spawner.
Cool.
Those are so hard to get. Okay, your turn.
Whoa, what is it? Wait.
You didn't get your stuff. You got to break your...
No.
What the heck?
Whoa.
Where'd that guy come from? Oh, it's nighttime. He spawned out of your gravestone.
Yeah, look at this thing. Stop killing the Enderman.
I need the Enderman. We need Ender pearls, and he's not giving them.
Look at this.
Hold on. We're being attacked by mobs. What am I looking at?
What you just picked up.
Yeah, I know. It's gross anime chick flesh. Will you get your stuff?
I'm getting it. That was a lot of stuff. Why do I have more chance thingies than you?
I gave 4 and 4.
You only opened 3.
Huh?
You only opened 3 of the thingies.
I've only opened 2. One chance block and one chance, one chance
cube.
However
you pronounce that.
And one chance, I can't pronounce it. Sahodurin.
Hold on, I need to get rid of this. Okay. What are you?
I don't know, but open. Don't open it next to me. And we need these flesh things. It's gonna be bye.
Oh, dang it! I blame you.
What do you blame me for? I divided them equally. If you don't believe me, watch the video.
You gave me exploding ones.
I gave you what?
You gave me exploding ones.
Exploding ones?
Mm-hmm.
Come here, spitter.
There's a thing over here with a gun.
Yeah, don't go near him. He hurts. That's C-3PO.
Like from Star Wars?
Uh-huh. Hi,
but
Creeper.
But he's not gold.
Ow.
But he's not gold.
I don't know. Maybe it's a trademark thing. Let me know when you're ready.
Hold on, I need to get my stuff again.
I think we need to make a an arena to do this in.
You think?
You ready?
Yeah. Nice!
What's a building?
I don't know, but this is cool.
Okay. Oh,
we got a beacon.
We need that because, well, the third, fourth tier to grab your heart. The fourth tier, we need one more beacon for blood magic.
Sweet.
So I'm going to leave that there. It can stay there for now. Come over here and open one. I don't want to break that. This can make some fairly large, I'd say monuments, but I don't know what they're called. Buildings. Fairly large buildings. You might want to get closer to it, because I think the further away you are, the more like owl, the more likely it is to kill you.
Dang it! Nope. So I get one okay one and three deaths.
You've only died twice.
No, I died three times.
Did you? Because I've died once.
I died three times. I counted. This is the third death beacon I've gotten rid of.
Okay. Well, get rid of them all when you're done, so you don't have to sit there and get rid of them all.
Yeah, count all the chests. All the, See, here's one, there's two, and this is the third.
We're getting in some crossfire. There's mobs over here that are kind of...
having issues with each other? Yep. Dude, stay away from me. You're creepy.
Johnny Five from Short Circuit.
Nice. Wait, you killed Johnny, Daddy.
He was shooting me. It's okay, the creeper just blew one of them up. Are you back?
I'm back. I'm okay. Right here. I'm behind you.
I'm going to die if I don't eat.
Into the air.
Look at all these mobs. We're never going to get through these if these mobs don't leave us alone.
What time is it?
It's 10:30?
No, here.
Past midnight. Okay, here we go.
I think I made them mad. Okay, you're getting annoying. Whoa.
Ooh, a new sword. What's the sword? Oh yeah, Enderman. We need the Ender Pearls.
Yeah, they're angry at me. They're coming at you from all angles.
He jumped and got me. Jerk.
Ooh, the Enderman?
The Enderman did.
Ow! Something hit me. Thank you. Why are you hitting me?
I didn't mean to. Okay, it's your turn.
My turn. All I have are chance cubes now. I need that.
These mobs drop a lot better gear than just in other mod packs, too, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Ugh.
Where are you at?
There are witches, and they're coming this way.
Okay, well, open a chance cube. Open it on top of one of these blocks.
Wait for what?
What did it say?
It said wait for it.
I don't know. My turn?
I guess.
I'm gonna go over here. Get away from me, creeper. Didn't even see you. What if I stand right on top of it? Yes! We don't have to make them. We needed those.
Getting shot at.
This guy's having a problem.
Who is?
He has knee pads.
Bye, zombie. The zombie's in quicksand.
Oh, okay, it's your turn.
Whoa! Leave me alone. There's so many mobs.
Where are you at? There you are. I'm it's your turn.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got Ender Flux Crystals, which is good because we needed QED to get an Ender Quarry up and running.
Dang it. No! Why?
What are these? Energy packs? Use for... Okay. I got a sword for you. It's a diamond sword.
I've died like 9 times.
Yeah, you should see my teaser video for this mod pack because I died, I think, 6 times. And I don't think you've died 9 times.
Wait, now? What?
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 What did it say?
It said now.
What does? Your chat?
Yeah.
Weird. Oh, maybe it was the wait for it now.
Yeah, that's, but.
I just got an android torso.
Ew. I don't get it. What happened?
I got a set of Russian World War II boots.
Nice. But I.
It was wait for it, remember? Wait for it. And then it just responded to you. Now.
It just appeared.
Okay, it's my turn, right?
Yeah.
A beacon. Your turn. Cool. We are going to have to pick this up from now on. What did it say?
Screw you, last stand.
Here you go. Have a diamond sword. It's an enchanted diamond sword.
Sharpness and unbreaking 10. Nice.
Look at its durability.
Of course.
I know, right? I got that out of a chance block.
Don't open it near...
What?
Jack Sparrow was killed by Jack Sparrow using magic.
What?
That's funny.
What happened? What did it look like? What killed me?
You.
You mean... How did I kill me?
You threw a potion at yourself.
I don't know how I could have thrown a potion at myself. I don't even have any potions.
Well, apparently you did, and apparently you threw it at yourself.
We are littering this area with stupid crafting tables.
Creeper's staring at you.
Yeah, I know. Okay, your turn.
It's kind of creepy. Okay.
We got one left?
Yeah. I'll open it right here.
Okay.
I don't want to die again. Oh.
It's experience. Creeper. Okay, I'm going to go over here. Hero Brian.
Huh?
It was a hero, Brian. Joined the game. Okay, so...
Oh, jeez!
What? Oh, hero Brian's really in the game. Kill him. Kill him. He has 500 hit points.
Die. Die, 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 die. Ow.
We're gonna be here for a year, so let's go ahead and skip it.
Okay,
so, guys, after watching, hey.
What?
Hey, ADD, get over here.
But, I want a sword.
Do you want to play ping pong with him?
Yes. As long as he doesn't hit me. Dude, stop moving. Don't hit me.
This is taking forever. He's at 480 hit points.
He's at 468.
Okay.
And now he's stuck.
Don't get in front of me.
Do you have a stronger sword?
The sword you have is really strong. It just has crap durability. We're gonna be here for a year, dude.
Ow!
Can we go now?
He hits hard.
Can we go now?
No, he hit me.
My hand's getting tired.
But I don't want him to despawn. Oh, wait.
Do you have a safari net?
Yes.
Grab him.
Ha!
We can put Hero Brian in a spawner and exact spawn him.
Yes!
Quick thinking. Good job. Okay, so, guys and gals. That was a really weird intro. So as you can see, if we find chance blocks in, or chance cubes in chests and so on and so forth, we're going to break them up evenly between the two of us and open them at the beginning of every episode.
I need a new sword.
Is yours already gone?
No, but it's close to it.
Hmm. Well,
where'd you go? Where are you at?
I'm in the base.
Inside.
Okay, I am gonna leave this my backpack here because I'm getting tired of not having a chest plate, and try on this. Nope, I can't. That is not a chest plate. Here, you want some World War II boots?
Sure.
You need a better sword?
Yeah.
I don't have a sword for you. There you go.
I have boots. Huh? Frozen meat?
Yes, you're going to swing a piece of frozen ham. Ow!
Did that hurt?
Yeah, you took 2.5 hearts. Don't do that. That's mean.
I took 2.5 hearts with a thing of frozen ham.
Okay. Well, what we need to do now, guys. What was that?
This shall be my weapon from now on.
Is frozen meat?
Yes.
What we need to do now, guys, is we are getting ready to start the QED, the extra utilities QED, so we can get an Ender Quarry, because there is no other quarry method that we're aware of in this mod pack. So I've taken all of our Ender Dust, and hey, look in this crafting table. How easy is it to get Ender Pearls?
Which crafting table?
The one at the foot of my bed.
Wow.
Ender Pearls. Throw them in the chest here. Don't throw them. We need a lot of them.
What do I do with Hero Brian?
Put Hero Brian in the chest with the weapons. Here, there's chest piece in here too with extra jump and knockback resistance.
Okay, Hero Brian's in there.
You can have one of those chest pieces.
What chest pieces?
The exoskeleton chest plates.
What?
I'll take one.
Oh. These things?
Yeah, they're chest plates. They give you jump assist and knockback resistance. Okay, so we also got... where are my spawners? There we go. We got an ocelot out of there, so that's cool. MeChick.
That looks weird.
Make sure you get food. You need food. And no, you swinging that behemoth piece of meat looks weird. Like, how does that not thaw in your hands? That's weird. Okay, so
what the one that gave it to me.
What we're doing, guys, is we need to get a power source, and we need to get QED going so we can get the Ender Quarry. And right now,
hey,
what?
Can we show them what we found earlier?
I don't want to fly all the way over there.
But it's cool.
Yeah, but we need to figure out more information about it before we actually do anything with it.
But...
no.
It's cool.
No. We need to wait.
Fine.
Okay, so we need the QED. So the first thing we're going to need is... we're going to need blaze powder for the Eyes of Ender to make this. So let's head to...
That means we have to go in there.
Yeah.
Let's go.
We're blazes, so we can handle it. We're fireproof.
I have a frozen meat block as a weapon. Let's see how well this works.
You're in my head again. Now, I've been in here before, so it's kind of already cleared out.
I haven't been in here
yet. So you're going to need to load, and I didn't empty my bags before I came in here.
Neither did I.
Okay, well, like I said, we're in here for mainly one thing. Right now, we need ender pearls.
So I have a problem with the Nether.
What?
I tend to get lost.
Well, there's a marker right here.
A lot.
Make a waypoint.
I'm still going to get lost. I'm that special.
Well, I made sure to bring, 13 buckets, too, so I can go get lava. So I'm going to go do that first. I'm going to go do that first and then drop it back off at base. Here we go.
What am I doing?
Just to go find blazes and kill blazes and get their blaze rods so we can convert them into blaze powder.
Okay. Hey, look. I'll be there.
Yeah. Huh? Actually, I don't need to go anywhere. Oh, well, that's not a wither.
Sorry, not a wither.
A ghast.
Ow.
Stop trying to play ping pong with him.
He sucks at ping pong.
Yes, you just gotta kill him.
The heck is this?
I don't know. Oh, that? It's ancient a gravity glass. Well.
Ancient glass. That's cool.
Okay, so we need to find a fortress. Let's not get distracted. Where are you at?
I'm down here. Who are you?
Oh, you're on the boat. Yeah, don't go on the boats. Come on.
But what is it?
It's there's stuff in there. There's chests, but that's a different mod pack. We need to focus on this. I'm tired of being in that stupid mine and getting stuff. Where'd you go? You went that way.
What?
What'd you do? Find a dead end?
No, but the gas screamed at me.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a dead end.
Good job. You led us into a dead end.
The frozen meat still has not thawed.
Not in the Nether. Your frozen meat has not thawed in the Nether. That's just wrong.
And I'm in lava. Please explain this to me.
I can't. Come on, we need... Okay, I found a fortress.
I don't know where you are.
I am at negative 280. 25.
No, leave me alone. I have no idea where I'm going.
Zoom out on the map and look at me and find me there.
Yeah, I don't see you at all. I'm lost.
The withers have armor.
Why?
I don't know.
Who are you? Skyberries. Ugh! What's up with the spider? Ugh!
I didn't get any from them.
You make weird noises, dude.
And watch your food, too, because I almost died.
Ow! He's spitting webs at me.
It's okay, I just ran into a Lego.
A Lego?
Uh-huh, it's a slime with a Lego hat. Or a magma cube.
So, will this guy kill me?
Who?
The guys on the boats.
I don't know, but don't go on them because we haven't even started that mod pack yet. Or that mod.
I just want to know if he'll kill me. There's so many boats.
Where are the blaze rods?
They're hiding from you.
I know they are.
I am so lost.
How are you lost? You have a map. Go to the portal and then go west.
About that.
Go to the portal and then go west.
West?
Yes, that's where I'm at.
I hear more ghasts. They need to leave me alone.
I should have brought my backpack.
What are these little black ball things?
I don't know. Because I don't know where you're at. Because you're not going to the portal and then going west. You've got to go to the portal.
Ah, it's sucking me in. It's sucking. Whoa.
It's a gravity well. I already told you that.
Where am I? I'm stuck.
How are you? You're stuck in the gravity well?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah. I need help.
You couldn't have just gone west and then to me.
No.
No? It's that hard, huh? I should just leave you there.
I don't even know where I am.
You have a map.
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Did you make a waypoint?
Yeah.
Then...
I can't go anywhere, though.
Huh?
I can't go anywhere, though.
I have to come find you. What's your coordinates?
X58, Y44, Z... -32.
X58. You're 400 blocks away from me. How did you manage to do that?
I don't know, but I'm stuck in this thing. It won't let me go. I keep going from -17 to -32.
You may die.
I don't want to die.
Well, the want and is out of your control are two different things.
I can't see anything.
Give me a minute to find you. Okay, -50 what?
Just 58.
And then what's the rest? Y what?
44.
Okay, Z?
-32 to -17.
What? That's not even a number.
It keeps changing.
Well, that doesn't matter. As long as I get close to you, you'll pop up on my minimap. Data just burned to death from Star Trek.
It's just 58, not -58.
Chappie died from Chappie.
Aw, whoa.
Okay, I'm at 58.
What? Y44.
Huh?
Y44.
Okay.
Oh, Z-32. I see you. I don't. Hey, look, here, I'm a minimap now.
Really? You can't... How am I supposed to get you out of that?
I don't know where you are.
I'm baffled as to how I'm supposed to get you out of that. You got stuck in a black hole. There you go.
Leave me alone.
Yeah, you might want to stay away from those.
Yeah, I don't like that thing. Okay, where are we going?
We are going west.
Okay.
Because I found a massive... Where's our portal? I need to go to our portal and unload my stuff. I should have grabbed my bags. Uh-oh, Nitro Creeper. Yeah, don't attract Nitro Creepers to our portal. They blow up too quickly.
Okay. Our portal's over here.
I just went through it. So I'll be back in a second. Go west. You'll see the Nether Fortress. Huh?
What's that? I heard a noise. It was weird.
So you squealed?
I do that on occasion.
Wow.
Hi, pig. I hit the pig. Ow. He hits hard.
food. That's what I needed. Take those, and we really need to get food going.
Yes, we do.
I'll just take the apples.
I have cactus fruit and raw beef. And my own flesh.
Ew, don't eat your own flesh. That's gross.
And rotten flesh.
That's gross. Okay. I'm on my way.
Where are you at?
I'm headed back to the portal now. Did you find the no. fortress? No. All you had to do was go west.
I'm still at the portal.
So you didn't even go west?
No, I killed a pig.
Okay, west is this way.
Laggy. Where'd you go?
Down.
Down.
Over here.
Oh.
Use your mini map.
Sorry, I'm lagging.
Stay away from that little black ball.
I have bad luck in the Nether. I really do.
Well, they gave us blaze form, and you still managed to get stuck.
Uh-huh. And lost.
You got lost 5 minutes before you even got in the Nether.
Hey!
Wait, now am I lost? Where did our fortress go? I see magma cubes north. It's because magma cubes are right there, and that... How did I lose this fortress after saying that it was so easy to find?
Because it's not easy to find, and you lied.
I did not lie.
Shut up!
Hey,
It yelled at me.
Ooh, that was close. I almost missed it. Where'd you go?
I'm getting attacked by a bee. And I'm too laggy.
You got it.
I got it. But I'm at, like, 2.5 hearts.
Okay, well, feed up before you do anything. I need to find that Nether fortress. It was a massive Nether fortress.
How do you lose something that big?
Oh, I found it. Guess where it is?
Above us?
It's west. Did you come down? Yeah, come down here.
That's a boat.
Yeah, keep going.
I feel like I've been here before.
It's the Nether. Everything looks the same in the Nether.
Good point.
Especially when you go to a dead end.
Are you sure you're not lost?
No.
Do we need to ask directions?
There is no directions in the Nether. That's why they gave us a map. But
we've been here before.
No, we haven't.
Yes, we have.
I reject your reality and substitute it with my own.
Yeah, we've been here before. I've been here before. I've been right here.
Well, what were you doing? You couldn't have been, because this is west, and if you went west, you would have ran into the thing.
Your logic doesn't make sense.
Your logic does not compute. Here we go.
Do you even know where we're going? We were just here!
Yes, but we were not here.
Oh my goodness.
Ha! Nether fortress. And then a wall. It spawned right in front of me.
It did not spawn. It was there.
Well, it didn't. It wasn't. It wasn't. Okay, so we need to find a spawner. Blaze spawner. What? Where are you at?
You said we need to find a blaze spawner.
Oh.
Wait, where's my meat?
Did I say blaze spawner or nether spawner?
You said blaze spawner.
Oh.
I found blazes.
Where are you? Are you in it?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't die.
I killed it.
I found you. Okay, now keep in mind, I'm ablaze too, so don't turn around and kill me.
I know how to read.
Okay, there's no blazes down there. We need
just look down there.
We need to find a spawner. Spawners are on the outside.
And blazes are inside.
Sometimes.
Are you following me?
Yes, because I don't want you to get lost again.
I won't get lost in here.
Blaze.
Hey, look, Blaze.
Oop, yes, Blaze Rod. I can't tell which one's you.
I'm not there anymore. I got hit by a wither. That hurt. He was mean.
Is that you?
Yes. Yeah. Did you get what you needed?
No, we need a lot of them.
Okay.
You separated from me. Pain? You separated from me.
The wither is being a pain in the butt.
Where's all the blaze spawners?
With the blazes.
Okay, smarty pants. What are you doing?
I saw eyeballs.
Did we find one of the only fortresses without a blaze spawner?
Maybe.
I think we did. This bites. I only have 2 blaze rods. That only turns into 4 blaze spawners. Or, blaze powders.
I'm being attacked. Help me.
Are you better now?
Yep. Just as long as you don't hit me.
We came all the way to this fortress and it doesn't have what we need. We need a blaze.
I found it.
You found a spawner?
Yeah.
Sweet.
You're welcome.
Go kill more blazes. I'll be right here camping this spawner.
Why don't you just take the spawner?
Because I didn't bring a, I didn't bring a, thing.
What thing?
The dolly.
No!
What happened?
Oh. Oh.
Did you drop a wither?
No, I lost a blaze rod.
You should not do that.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
No, it's Captain Jack Sparo.
Ow! What are you? The spiders are making it so I can't get the blaze rod. Come over here.
Who, me?
Come over. No, not you. Come here, spiders. Come in the lava. Bye. Of course it doesn't kill them. Come on. Ow.
This is annoying. Can't wait to get a mob farm up and running so I don't ever have to do this again. Only got 8 blaze powder. So how many blaze rods do you have?
I have 1.
So that's 10. And I have another blaze rod in the base. That's... I think we might be okay. I think we might be okay. Let's head back.
Hold on.
Because I just got another one. So we have 14.
Engaged in combat.
Where are you? Okay, let's head back.
Okay, which way is home?
Portal is east. There you go. Watch out for Chappie.
Chappie, leave me alone. Sorry, I'm kind of laggy.
Maybe we should have done this off camera. Nah. I have explained to anybody watching this video in previous episodes.
Where are you going?
West or east. But I have explained to people that that this series is going to be more video time. So hopefully they understand.
Wrong way.
Dead end?
Yeah. I'm back.
And I went near the beehive, so I might get attacked. Which way did you go in there?
In?
Did you go through a hole in the ceiling?
No. I came in from the side.
I'm further away from it when I started.
I'm back.
I believe you.
Where are you?
I'm having a awesome time trying to find my way back to the portal. There we go. Okay, so that was eventful. MeChick got lost.
As always.
Eaten by a black hole. We've got some blaze powders. So
I'm gonna eat Nemo.
You're gonna eat Nemo?
Yeah.
Didn't you yell at me for eating Nemo? Do you want to save Nemo? I'll give you some apples.
I already ate Nemo.
You ate Nemo?
Yep.
Okay, do we need to sleep so you can work on the
on the
foods? Uh-huh. And then I will I'll call you when we're ready to construct this behemoth of a build.
Okay.
Let me know when you're you must be in bed.
Yep.
Well, guys, if you guys like these episodes, if you want to see more of these episodes, hit that like button. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button, and YouTube will send you a notification when I post new videos. And, you know, do the same for MeChick. Because her name is totally Anime Chick, not MeChick.
You don't know how to pronounce things.
I can pronounce things just fine, MeChick.
Uh-huh.
Okay. What are we doing?
I want to put something up here.
What now?
I want to put something up here.
Up where?
Up here.
Up where?
Up here.
Where is here?
Up.
Up on the top, the top level? Oh, here. Up there? Yeah. Eventually, I want to find, like, the evil craft. When we do evil craft, I want to put it up there in, like, a wizard tower dome-ish thing.
Why is the tree dying?
What tree?
This.
It's not. It's just in a different biome. This is a savanna biome right here. And then this is...
Okay.
Wherever it is savanna plateau. So... That's why.
Make babies.
You need to get food for your babies.
Yay.
Wait, you have cow babies?
Yeah. I have one cow baby.
Ow. Did it hurt?
Not that bad. I need more wheat.
You're going to have to grow it.
I need a hoe.
I don't have any. You took all of them to test whether or not mushrooms can be bread. There's seeds over here.
No, I need a hoe.
Oh. Don't use diamond. Use iron. Because we're very limited on our diamond.
Because you can't find them.
Hey.
For some reason.
Why do you think I want to get a quarry going? I don't want to have to find them. I want them to come to me.
That's an axe. There we go.
Okay. Biomes aplenty is kind of annoying.
Why?
Because I can't tell... I don't have a spot for it.
Where am I making this garden?
Wherever you want. Just not on the top level. Do it off to the... To the east side. No, what side was it? Is it? I have to go outside to look. Let's see. Oh, do it right here. This whole thing can be garden if you like. Just be careful shaving the dirt, because eventually I want to do the same thing here with the stone block up the side of this hill. Okay, and be careful because some of its own, it should have too thick ceiling.
I need water.
Yeah, it should have too thick ceiling. There's a bucket in the main chest. But I'm going to get started on this QED stuff, so.
Which one's the main chest?
This one, by my bed. Bucket of water.
Where?
Right in front of you. On the ground.
Oh. Too much stuff.
Yeah, this is the all crafting stuff chest. Okay, so QED, guys. Are you just going to listen when I make this? Because we're kind of in a food crunch. You're kind of just going to focus on that, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So QED... is a multi-block, non-multi-block structure, which is weird. It kind of doesn't make sense. But what I mean by that is that the main QED crafting chest thing, whatever the... I can't pronounce it. Q-U-O-D. COD? Code? Code erat demonstranedumbadumbum. Yeah, that thing. It allows you to make quite a few things, and it uses ender power, if I remember correctly, from these guys here, these lasers or interflux crystals. So we're going to have to find a home for those. But it uses power, it sucks it out of the end and brings it here for us to use. So we need this to make a specific part for an ender quarry. Which I don't want to use fences. That's the old way of doing it. The new way of doing it is... Oh boy, we need obsidian.
Everything needs obsidian. I need bones.
There's 43 in the main chest.
I need bone meal.
Oh boy. How many obsidian do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5... Six. I need 24 obsidian.
Have fun with that.
24 obsidian and 4 diamonds. So I will be back. Because I don't know if there's a fast way to get obsidian. Do you?
Mm-mm. Not unless you have volcanoes, and even after a while, those start to run out.
I need another chest, or another, tank. A bucket, sorry. Yeah, this isn't going to be fun. I didn't anticipate this. I should have. I know on one of these corners there's a water source. An endless water source. I'm going to go down in the mine and turn a bunch of lava to obsidian.
Okay.
Because why am I coming in this building? I love my slime trees. Okay, over here. So what are you going to make all the, like, the Pam's Craft food and all that mess?
Uh-huh.
You're going to actually do that?
Yep.
Oh, thank God. I can't stand doing it. It's annoying.
I'm easily entertained.
Easily amused? Easily distracted is a better way of saying it.
True. You're lucky there are no squirrels in this game.
There are in oh. Look up Twilight Forest.
Ooh, is the Twilight Forest?
I don't know. That's why I said look it up.
If there is, I want to go kill a Naga.
Right now?
Yes.
Why?
Because I can.
Well, I understand that because you can, you like doing things, but that doesn't mean you should. Right now, we're really low on food.
Doesn't mean I shouldn't.
True, in some instances. But you know what it does mean? It means I was almost a derp and forgot the sticks to make a diamond pickaxe.
Out of the water. Okay.
Now watch, I'm going to get somebody that responds to me saying, hey, idiot, you didn't need to do that. There's 50 million ways to make this. Is this pick?
Haters gonna hate. Come here, cows.
My pick is obsidian level.
I have a mushroom baby.
Did you hear me?
Your pick is obsidian level?
So, according to it.
Cool.
Well, that... Sheep. That means that I should be able to pick up obsidian with said pick.
Pigs. Make babies.
So maybe this will go a little quicker than I thought. Let's see.
What do the pigs eat to breed?
Isn't it carrots?
Is it carrots?
I think so. There's a farm around here somewhere. With wheat in it.
I have wheat, but they don't like the wheat.
No, it's carrots, I'm pretty sure.
Come here, cows. Make more babies. Yay!
Sweet, I just got 5 pieces of obsidian.
I have baby sheeps, I have baby cows, I have baby mushroom cows. I don't have baby pigs.
Will this work?
No. I need a village.
Let me look. How do I get it off of caves? Okay. The closest village... is southeast of us.
Southeast? And
southeast in the swamp biome. Yeah, where's my numbers? Okay, there they are. 700.
All I need is the direction.
700 and 150. Okay.
This is gonna take a while.
Well, keep in mind you're making a video, so.
Well, in that case, don't say anything important, and I'll cut it.
You're not supposed to cut it. If you guys haven't been able to tell, this is MeChick's first series, so I'm aiding in her knowledge, which is very limited because my knowledge is very limited in doing this. Okay, how much obsidian do we have? 10 pieces of obsidian. This is a lot quicker than I thought it would be.
How are you doing it?
With my mace from Tinker's Construct.
Ah.
The hammer that does the 3x3. An iron mace. Huh?
Oh, man.
What?
I found a chance cube.
Gotta open it.
Yeah, I know.
What's hilarious, to the for the guys watching and the gals watching, what's hilarious is we are currently Skyped, but not doing video chat via posting it. But I can still see MeChick, and she can't see me. So when she opens something really bad...
I got another big stick.
Yeah.
Ow! What the...
A big stick is not bad. What happened? Are you dying?
No, there's lightning. It's following me. Leave me alone. I don't like this. I think it's gone.
That's hilarious.
Which way am I going? Southeast?
Southeast.
Okay.
What do you need a village for?
They have carrots.
Okay, and be careful in the village.
Why?
Pay attention to what biome it is.
Why?
Just because.
Dang it!
What?
Found another one. It's not funny. I got a can.
A can of what? Oh, it's an MRE.
A Bedrockian drum.
Really?
Uh-huh.
That's awesome. That'll come in handy. Don't lose that.
Wait a second.
Bedrockium drums are cool.
Darklands?
Yeah. So you don't be there at night.
But it is night.
Well, don't be there.
Why?
Because it's bad for your health.
What happens?
I think it's kind of like Taint, but it's not. It's not Thaumcraft. There's no Thaumcraft in this mod pack. So
I have to cross over to get to go where I need to go.
Well, go ahead, but you'll see that there's just more mobs.
I'm in the air.
Well, but you have to land to get your carrots you're looking for.
What's this? What are you?
All right, we've got 27.
Dang it, I think you've been here too.
I probably have.
Hey, look, a village.
Now, why I didn't get the carrots is news to me. Because if I have been there, I should have gotten the carrots. Well, guys, we've got our obsidian already, which is good.
Well, that building had some problems. There's a wall, and that's it.
That happens.
Carrots. Give me carrots.
Okay.
Think they'll be mad at me for stealing their food.
I think their binary coding prevents them from having emotion. Which, by the way, we're at an hour recorded already. Okay. We've got those. Let's see what we can get done on this QED system. I didn't need that many. This makes
four. How many
four,
did you make?
Well, this makes four blocks, and I read it out as if it only made it. Mated?
Mated? Really?
That it only made one.
Don't die.
Okay.
That wouldn't be the best way to go.
Nope. I concur. Okay. I need burnt quartz. What did I do with those quartz blocks? I found quartz blocks somewhere. There we go. How many do we need?
I have a weird question.
What?
When you die, how do you want to die?
Me, personally?
Yeah.
Like, in real life?
Sure.
How do I want to die?
Mm-hmm.
Happy?
No, like, do you want to die in your sleep? Stuff like that.
Happy. That's it. You?
Hmm.
Weirdo.
I want to die doing something fun.
Okay. Weird question.
I told you it was odd.
Yeah, you did. You did.
I gave you fair warning.
Yeah.
I have carrots.
I have burnt quartz.
How do I get home? Which way's home?
North, this way. West.
Oh, wait, I forgot. Wait. Forgot to take those off.
Okay, it looks like we have everything we need to make this QED system.
Onward. It's gonna take a while to get back. Hello, Mr. Slime.
Well, I kinda need you here, so hurry up so I can show you how to make this.
As I can.
Because I have to show you how to make this.
Make what?
The QED system.
Oh. What are you?
No. Don't play around with the mobs. Come on.
I'm not playing around with
mobs. Well, good.
I found a building.
You don't need to be in the... I need you here.
I need to see what's in the building.
Huh?
I need to see what's in the building.
No. You need to come here. Huh? Yeah, come on.
There's a skeleton.
Where are you?
I'm on my way. I'm like 800 meters away. Give or take a few hundred.
You're 800 meters away on top of another 800 meters?
No.
Oh.
I'm now 700 meters away.
Holy cow, it's going to take you forever to get here.
It is not. You're just impatient.
I am. Patience is a virtue, but I'm not.
It'd be weird if you were a virtue.
I know.
What would that be like?
Well, it would damn everybody to you know where.
It would damn them to the Nether.
To the Nether? There you go. Yes. Yeah. Okay, you're not on my mini-map yet.
Hold your horses.
I don't have horses because I've left all the saddles.
Hold your cows.
Huh?
Hold your cows.
They're your cows, and that is just weird.
They need loves.
Not from me. Where is you?
I'm back.
Oh, there you are. I see you. Okay, come inside.
Working on it.
I'm telling you to go in the house, but I can't even get through the door.
What does this tell us?
You're
not good with doors.
I'm dysfunctional. It's okay, you just walked through a wooden door as a ball of fire.
Come here, I'm going to set you on fire.
No. Okay, come here. Hey, you, move your head. Okay, so in this crafting table, the diamond-etched computational matrix. You see that?
Yeah.
That's what we needed the obsidian for. Okay? And then over... I guess I could have just done it over there.
Yeah.
This should be everything we need. Sweet.
Cool.
QED. Okay. I didn't even use but two of those blaze rods. Really?
So we went there for no reason?
No, we needed the blaze rods.
But...
We did need the blaze rods.
You only needed two.
We did need the blaze rods. Okay. Now... What did that make?
Sun's up. I have to go feed
pigs. No, come here.
But I need to feed the pigs.
Come here. Come over here. This is the whole cool part about the QED system.
Where are you going? What?
Okay. This guy goes, let's see. This guy's going to go here. I'm pretty sure that's close enough.
Close enough to what? What?
I'm going to have to redo this because this is in no way, shape, or form symmetrical. Now, take those and those and right-click this. It's like a crafting table. Now, we only need four. Okay?
How do I do this?
You're going to put two of the blocks like that. And then an ender pearl on top. But only put four ender pearls. Because we don't need 10.
What is that?
That is a marker. And that is the first step to the Ender Quarry. These are cool. Replacing the Ender Quarry's original using fences. 9 million fences. So this was quite a big feat to get done this early in the game. Mainly because, well, the chance cubes gave us all of these, the Ender Flux Crystals. I mean, that was awesome. Okay, so we've got the first step now. Can we make the Ender Quarry? Go feed your aminals.
Okay.
Hey. Can I have the Ender Pearls back? Oh. In the black boxes?
There are no more black boxes.
Okay.
They're in the thing.
Okay. So.
Why
what?
Get out.
Is there a mob in there?
If you kill my pigs, I will be very upset with you.
Okay, so Ender Quarry. Oh, boy.
Can you come here and kill this creeper? I don't want him to blow up. He'll blow up my pigs. He'll blow up Frank!
You named a pig Frank?
Yes. Because of hot dogs. Thank you.
I can't wait to eat tasty mushrooms.
You're not allowed to eat Bob.
I'm going to eat the mushrooms.
Okay, but you can't eat Bob.
Who's Bob?
The baby.
Well, you better hope you have a name tag on Bob before I eat him.
How do I make a name tag?
We've got name tags, but we just need an anvil, which we really don't have the iron to be wasting on an anvil.
Of course not.
And I ran into a roadblock.
Any...
Are you ready for said roadblock?
What?
Well, the endothermic pumps are easy to make. They take a eye of ender, more of those black boxes, a bucket of water, a bucket of lava, and a diamond. Whoop-de-doo. Okay?
I have Wilbur!
The ender core takes 8 magical wood. And the only way to get magical wood... I guess I could get a fluid transposer and liquid XP. That's actually probably the quickest way to do it. So, I think we're going to have to probably pick this up next episode. I mean, we are at 1 hour and 13 minutes in one episode. So, MeChick? I think it's time to go.
Where are you at?
I'm in the base.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
Where are you at?
I'm inside. Where are you?
Well, I'm in the base.
That's not specific. I'm stuck.
You're stuck in the base?
Where are you?
I'm in the base.
Where in the base are you?
In the base?
That doesn't... Where are you at?
I'm in the base.
Yeah, I... Where?
Well, where have you looked?
Just about everywhere. What is this? Where are you?
I didn't know I'd play hide and seek on a Let's Play.
No hide and seek. Where are you at?
We need to make that a challenge.
What?
Hide and seek. The loser has to open chance blocks. But you have to stay in the base.
Wait a second.
Where'd you go?
Wait, could you see me?
No, I can see you on the minimap.
Chicken! I need a chicken.
Wait, you're outside?
Yes.
I'm not down in the basement.
Give.
I mean, I'm not down in the quarry. The mine.
I have a chicken now. We have a chicken.
Okay. Well, I win. Because you couldn't find me.
Where were you?
I can't tell you. Because I'm going to use that as my next hiding spot.
Of course you will. Here, chicken.
I'm next to the smeltery.
What? Were you in it?
No, you can't get in the smeltery. I built it to the ceiling.
Oh, that's right. I can't remember how to get in.
What? Where are you? I'm going to do the exit intro or whatever you call the ending without you.
I'm right here.
Where? Oh, there you are. Anyways, guys, episode 2 with MeChick or Anime Chick and her big piece of meat. And her exoskeleton. Look at that thing. That's actually pretty cool. And her piece of wheat on her back.
This thing is cool.
That is pretty cool. Anyways, we're going to go ahead and cut this episode. We're sitting at about an hour and 15 minutes, and this is exactly what I wanted. I wanted to show you guys more game time, more gameplay, the actual playing of Minecraft in at least one Let's Play, not just a bunch of cuts with no actual footage of how did you get that? Well, how did we get all of the cobblestone or obsidian to make the QED system? So I figured it was time to share. So anyway, hi me, Chick. Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and cut this video, and we will see you in the next episode.
Bye.
Enjoy.